my name is Anssi Karttunen. I'm here, I arrived from Paris, and I'm playing with Tan Dun his concerto, the Crouching Tiger Concerto. Well, the first time, of course, when I heard the music was in the film, Crouching Tiger, and it's, of course, it's a magical film and magical atmosphere, and the music brings back that same same wonderful world. And when I then was invited to play it myself, I was first quite nervous because it's such, because everybody knows the film, everybody knows the music already, so I felt that it's a tremendous responsibility to get on stage and play this music. It is quite challenging because I of course come from the Western musical tradition, and this music is somewhere between. It is completely Chinese, but yet not completely. So it and it uses a cello, which is my instrument. But thanks to the work that I've done for many years with Tan Dun, I have already some experience in crossing the border to China a little bit and forgetting that I'm European. Well, it's been one of the very important experiences of my life. It's now, I think, about 25 years that we know each other, and we've been working. Every time he has written a new piece for the cello, I've played it with him right away. He's written several pieces for me, and this whole experience of crossing cultures and learning to be inside a different culture, for me, that's working with Tan Dun has taught me enormously about that. We played for the first time this same concerto in Paris. It was about, I think, five, six years ago, and that was a wonderful revelation for me, because I had played many times the piece with the Western Symphony Orchestra, and playing with the Hong Kong Chinese Orchestra, it changed completely. I suddenly felt like the music and I also became something completely different, and the wonderful sounds of the traditional Chinese instruments brought something even richer, I think, to the music. And I think it's somehow this is some kind of a homecoming for the piece, to play it with this orchestra and with Tan Dun himself conducting, and I'm very, very lucky to be part of it.